It's JP Freeman from New Hampshire Regional Copblock. This is AAS 509, and it's Bellows Falls Police Department. This is AAP 769, Bellows Falls Police Department. And another canine unit here, and that's AAN 537. Another BF.
How you doing?
How are you?
Good. Just stand on the sidewalk for
me. Don't worry about it. I can concentrate on myself.
I understand that, but you're right in the way of the
crowd. I'm not in the way of anything. Concentrate on him and don't mind me. I'm on the sidewalk. He's like, you stay right over there. Yeah. You have one right here too in his cruiser. Look like they're letting him search. I know, he was flying, huh? Sorry we couldn't have been here for you, bud. We're JP Freeman from copblock.org and New Hampshire Regional Copblock. We're actually heading towards Claremont, New Hampshire. And we took a side detour to Bellows Falls, Vermont, which is just over the border from Walpole, New Hampshire, and saw the Bellows Falls police just sitting here. So here we are. Oh, don't waver anything, dude. I'm gonna put my other camera on him. What, did you get the settings messed up on it?
No, I don't think I have updates for Vermont. I don't know if I have loaded up.
Damn, I wish I was here for the poor dude.
If you can sit.
What's that?
Unless I get... I guess he would have had to consent. Oh, there we go. There's something.
CPW, put him on the road there, stop number.
This cop right in front of me was being a dick until he actually saw the camera, and then his personality changed all of a sudden.
Come right down.
See, the thing is, if we're not interfering with them at all, they shouldn't even talk to us. Yeah. You know what I mean? And the thing I don't like is when they specifically target you afterwards, when they clear the stop and they come right over, what's your ID, who you are? You don't want to do that to me. Especially not in a burning state. He'll give me money just because you're talking to me.
Yeah.
Right? Do you think you can hold that for a second? Oh, shit. What did I just do?
Get my second hand here.
That's going. I'm gonna zoom out. I'm just gonna grab my hat.
Yeah. Me too, I'm shaking on this.
You're shaking?
Yeah.
See your coat underneath that thing there? You put that on over it?
Yeah?
It's just my head that's cold. I'm fine over the world. I wish I was here for you, man. Because I bet you this was illegal all the way around.
Most likely. I bet it was a bumper they pulled him over for.
It could be. Not a very big law enforcement state, so I'm actually surprised. I'm not sure if he was wanted, or they just don't know enough about their laws to even look at that shit. So I've been trying to get the chapter here from.
In Vermont?
Yeah.
Well.
For a while now. But I know Bellows Falls is beaming with cops.
Apparently.
For a place that's only 1 mile by 1 mile. You know?
Three cops here for one dude.
Right? Oh, you're actually holding it correctly. A lot of people don't do that.
What do you mean?
You put your hand in there.
Sure. They don't do that?
Usually when I let people borrow it, they don't. They whip it all over the place. So all these people in these houses love blue lights flashing in their house.
Yeah, you're just in the residential area. You can turn them, yeah.
Right.
It's not a highway.
What's he being nailed for? Ha ha. but it's getting so cold though, all this water turning to ice.
It's getting nippy out.
Better keep walking in front of your shot. Just trying to see what he was looking for. Bunch of stuff he took out of the car, it looks like. And I could zoom in on it.
Yeah.
Autofocus is a little...
I mean, we're still searching and we got the guy in handcuffs.
Probably an unconsented search. What they do is they make the person think they have to.
Yeah.
And that's a tactic.
But if he's not already arrested...
Well, he's got cuffs on.
Yeah.
I'd love it. I'd love to see them not find anything. They have to actually let him go. And why they detained him in the first place. Because if they're going through all this trouble. I'd like to see why.
Yeah.
You know? This big one, this tall one, doesn't look like he likes the cameras too much. Hopefully he doesn't give us a problem after the fact. Checking the gas tank too. This guy's all geared up tactical. He's actually dressed differently than the other guy. I don't know what their dress code is. This is probably their whole department right here. See, these are the things I like to watch. Them correlating to one another.
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead, grab them. I forgot mine tonight. You got your radio?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, Bellows Falls. It's JP from New Hampshire Regional Copblock, and there was a stop here. We got here right after they detained the kid already. Wish I was here before because it was probably a non-cause stop, illegal search and seizure. You would think it would be standard procedure.
What's that?
You think it would be standard procedure for safety reasons to actually shut off the vehicle before these searches. It's still running. You don't have any more liners, do you?
Liners? Yeah.
Oh, you do? Yeah, could I have one?
Yeah.
Thank you. Protein shake. Don't answer any questions and talk to the police. They are trained to incriminate you because they wear the mark of the beast. Hey, do you know, can you tell what this cop is, this cop keeps playing with it on his dashboard? Is that a dash cam? Me and you with all our military gear. You have to have a pair to do this shit. For sure. For sure, man.
Yeah, it's just the liners, but it should help a little.
Yeah, it's alright. It just takes the edge off.
Got these goatskin gloves.
Yeah, I forgot my all-weather ones at the house. Stupid me. I thought it was going to be 70 all day.
Now it's a new day. 1 o'clock the morning.
Well, that's early for us. Usually I'm getting assaulted by flashlights at 3 a.m. Trying to figure out what the hell is on this dashboard.
I don't know, Bill.
I do. I'm going to try to get it. He keeps messing with it. Come here, can you make this out? Come here, can you make this out? Is that a monitor? A video monitor?
Yeah, it looks like.
There it is, a dash cam. He's got the, see the camera?
See it, yeah.
It's facing towards us. He's following us.
That's funny.
You would think, evidence purposes, you would think it should be on the person they just arrested. Watch, when we walk up, he's gonna start adjusting it. See? is watching you. You think you would, you think you'd be having that thing turned towards the dude you just arrested?
Got plenty of people here, so.
Well, I know he's not gonna get 2.4 million views a day. Yeah, he's following us with it. That's funny. This is JP Freeman from New Hampshire Regional Cop Block. If you notice, this guy's got a dash cam and he keeps following us with the camera. You see the lens? He's focused on us instead of the perp that is in the back of his cruiser. So what is he so worried about with us? They're totally fixated on you.
You gonna wait there?
I wonder if they have them in every car. It's funny how they took the dog out after they did the search.
Search this didn't find anything. I gotta use the dog. Plan B.
Right. Just peed on that late that guy's bush. He just let the dog pee on that citizen's lawn.
Really?
Yeah. I just got that on camera. I'm gonna give the footage to those people so they could see that the cops are pissing on their lawn. I'm sure they'll appreciate that one. We're set up like the cops are. Our gear is similar to theirs.
We're the same pants as they are.
Yeah. I like how this guy's been sitting in his nice warm car the whole time. Not even helping. Oh yeah. We'll do a follow up tomorrow or Saturday. We'll come to the people's house and let them know that their lawn was pissed on by their dog. They're like going the extra mile on the... Safer. Check out the White River arrest report tomorrow and see who the kid is, and we'll talk to him tomorrow. Make sure we remember the time and date so we can properly ask the court who the person they just arrested is, so we can interview him. It's obvious they're reaching. I don't know these guys that well, so I don't know these guys that well, so we need to be careful for the retaliatory. Want my flashlight on it? Totally fixated on you. I wonder why he's not focusing the camera on me.
Well, because I'm shining him. That's it.
Shiny badges. Hi. I didn't say hi to you. Doing it in a jackass way. I can read his manner. If he wanted to say hi, he had this window open the whole time. Why did he pick till now?
Yeah.
That's just, it's insulting.
I'll do it right back at him though. Hey buddy.
Oh, by the way, you're going to be on a website that gets 2.4 million views a day. What's your video going on? Oh, okay. And Tweedledum, Tweedledee, and Tweedledummer. They got two. They got two. They got a perp in the back of this one and that one. They got two out of that car. See how he's spitting on the ground, popping on his chest?
Yeah.
That's all signs of him being uncomfortable with us, of us being here.
Yeah.
Look at who this chick is.
Where'd she come from?
I don't know. Out of the woodwork? Out of the woodwork?
She may even sit back there and stay warm. Maybe she's not.
Yeah. Maybe we should interview her. It's gonna be a long video. You're gonna have to do some editing on this one. Get the dead spots out.
Yeah, maybe just a few clips to do the right up.
Yeah, right. Sorry we couldn't be here for you. There, dickhead. See you later, dickhead. What's that?